has played this week. So back in here to play Mima Ito. Ito.
Whatever the proper term is.
Sun's won those. I mean, one of them was actually a full seven gamer at the German Open.
You know, give me a few minutes here.
Okay, all right.
Oh. Yeah, two very different styles as well. So this serves all sorts of deception on her serve. But riskier, it's lower percentage. So the flatter shots. So she has more security and consistency. This is the person indeed.
Final to be involved at this point. Look at the other members of the team.
I found it, guy.
So the Swedish Open. It's funny that, isn't it? When you venue and on the way. Always great to have you correcting
him. Comment I've ever received.
So close. Stunning defense from Ito.
Just guide it back like a frisbee.
Still three more game points.
Let seven.
Oh. This is out. Cernan. Ito's taken the
Ying shot. 11 points to 8. Error from Cernan, should we say.
Well, this is just such an impressive.
Don't think of Mima Ito, first of all, fishing around away from the table.
You think of that.
Down very well in the blocking game. After all, we haven't touched on it yet, but she uses short tips on the backhand. Which...
yeah, good point. Over in the tournament.
Three. Looking for points, and it was not to the rhythm that Sun Ying Shao was used to. Four. I think she's dangerous.
Gets good matches. As we talked about already. Oh, yeah. Sooner or later.
So do most of her opponents. Her percentages are shockingly high in general. Six. I was just talking about Lily Zhang 1-0-6-3 up before it turned around. Underspin, just well disguised.
Fit enough to play it.
Off the bounce and push the opponent behind the table. There's a massive.
She's pretty unflappable as a character. I wonder what she thinks about this scoreline. Oh, there she goes.
Right, that's Sun Ying Shao.
Six. Nine.
Very similar facial expression to stay relaxed.
Not
and still chases it back the other way.
Oh, she's made it this time. So aggressive with the return.
Mima Ito on the fight back for Japan. What? Just over a year ago.
That was a
tour. Kanak Jha was winning a bronze medal as well in that
one,
boys event.
Two.
Wang Zhendong and Lingao Yuan. Timo Boll. He's been more than anybody else by a lot.
Three.
Oh. A few years on from that point that you were making, because then she would have built the experience.
Three.
Times in a row here.
Yeah.
Set. You know, Mima Ito's game in the women's game. Of the nerves.
Five.
for fun. We've seen that. This is a different sort of scenery for her. Down 2-0. Mentally. You were talking a lot with Liang Jingkun earlier.
Eight. Learn a lot about people in these situations.
And
yep. Saved a few match points. Devastating loss for Kasumi. Quite a comeback from the youngster. Sumi fired up in matches.
Oh, Sun here to get right back into this. And Ito just folds away the last few points of that game. Ito, but now just by 2-1 on Sun Yingsha, match number 2. A high risk game, but there's too many mistakes.
Oh. Several points so far without apology here, where normally there would be. Could be the tension between the two teams.
Five.
Edge. Okay, I've won the point, but I've caught the edge. But
six.
Touch. One. At the moment, she's been blazing.
Right.
Go wrong. Yeah, yeah.
For example, if she just.
A shot that's a play from the copybook here that's
to work with for security.
Trails by 3 now.
Nine.
Look at that, the way they're treating each other's serves. Event. Sun Yingsha back at 2 games apiece with Mima Ito. To level it up. Just kind of going with the arm. All just flat ball striking. Just
in our opponents, that should be enough. They prepare specifically for the opponent. And staying relatively close, not backing off. Sun Yingsha doing the same.
Crowd support a bit more. This fifth game as well. Did it there. Yeah, turns away again.
Three.
Next to us, and as this serve and into the net, just see the grimaces on their faces. Because any sort. No Mima land.
Yeah.
Interesting place.
Yeah.
Kind of mixes it up a bit more. Seeing that here. Speaking to a couple of the organisers before this women's final. Yeah, we'll continue to, by the looks of it. Oh, now it's easily been another fault. Maybe that played on her mind there.
And Sun Yingsha now within one.
Got her! Very tough. So much noise in here. Service now as well here, trying to finish it off. She can't. Oh, how good was that? When Ito recognizes it, Sun Yingsha nails it. Match point down. Brilliant. Sun here, and with the service, of course, 2 clear point winning margin. And now she will have a match point herself. And she's done it. She takes her chance. Sun Yingsha stars for China here. Massive win. 3 match points, a back from basically being out of there. And that is going to be such a tough one for Mima Ito and the Japanese team to take. They surely thought they'd leveled up this final. But as it is, it's the defending champions now.